The medical community has suffered a great insult in the protocol for organ donation. The protocol requires that the doctors that do the transplant cannot be the doctors that declare the donor dead. No greater insult could exist. You mean, say, I don't trust you to declare the patient dead because I think you will take a live patient because you're hungry, you need his organs. If that's the kind of person that you think he is, someone that you would level such an accusation, the first thing you have to do is get him out of the practice of medicine. In my opinion, that was an unnecessary insult, a shame of the profession that they allowed that rule to be established. But that rule is established today. The same people who declare the person dead cannot be part of the donation, part of the surgical team that harvests or does the transplant. The integrity of the medical profession is higher than any other profession.